Hi guys, welcome to a Let's Play with Slushy. I'm pretty excited this morning because we wanted to share this game for a while. The demo came out back in August, I think. I just want to spread the word about it. It's by D-Pad Studios. It's called Owlboy. It's friggin' awesome. I don't play the first 5 minutes or so, and I don't want to give away too many spoilers. So let's play. The graphics are like Super Nintendo style in a really good way, and the music rocks. I pretty much have fallen in love with this, and I'm going to buy it on day one. Anyway, I'll shut up and just play a little bit. Show you what it looks like. So you can fly, and you got this guy that you can use him as a gunner, and you get different upgrades for him and stuff. It's like an adventure with... it's just awesome. Anyway. If you're a fan of any of the 90s Super Nintendo Mega Drive Adventure platform game, I don't know, it's got an awesome retro vibe, it'll take you back. The actual setting's a steampunk setting, I think. It's really, I don't know, I like the art a lot. Definitely recommend going to D-Pad Studios, grabbing the demo. Ooh, I think I ought to collect that so I can buy stuff at the shop. Alright, we've got a bit of a cutscene here. Our temple is right above these clouds. So I think the demo, it doesn't actually start off at the start of the game, it's just putting you a little bit into the game, with the full game when it's released. There's a shop here, I'm just going to go in and quickly show you. I don't think I've got many items yet, I might not even have enough coins to get anything. So going through those rings actually earns you coins. So it's probably pays off to explore.
Yay, I got a canteen!
Alright, I'm gonna buy that hat. That's a fantastic choice, you only had one item to choose from. But hey. Nice choice. Oh, actually, what's to the right? Looks like there's going to be a tailor down there, maybe. That could be cool. Alright. I wonder where my gunner's gone. I really need him. I'm going to be in trouble. At least he's back now. Our temple. This looks so cool. I really can't wait for the full game. Sorry about that, you have to do the cutscene again. If I die again, I'll just end the video. But anyway, while you're still watching, go grab the demo. Okay. I'm not sure what this enemy does. Oh. I think I might be able to pick him up. I'm not sure where to take it though. Yeah, so this game, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I know I keep raving about it. It just instantly grabbed me. What's that? I just can't wait to see what the other environments look like, because their art looks so interesting. Fish with a top hat on? They only need a monocle. I wonder if I can pick him up. No. Oh. Oh, that's a save. Okay. It's the save fish. Of course. What was I thinking? Come on back. Wow. Ha, awesome. Alright. Okay, well, maybe I should end it because I don't want to give away too much. I'm not sure how long the demo is, and I want you guys to discover some stuff for yourself, but yeah, go check it out on D-Pad Studio. I'm keeping an eye on it, I can't wait for the release date. Have fun, enjoy your day, guys.